Ben Diebold emerged victorious from a field of 373 total entries to win the 2018 CPPT Best Bet Jacksonville main event. Card Player TV caught up with the 24-year-old Poker Pro's victory interview just moments after he captured the title.
All right, Arlie Johnson with the winner of the Card Player Poker Tour's main event. This is Ben Diebold. Ben, congratulations.
Thank you.
Has it even sunk in yet?
No. Hard to imagine. Did not think I would be this far.
You started about midway through in chips. Before it got the heads up, what was the turning point for you?
I ran pretty good the entire final table. Everything worked. Everything happened. All the bluffs got through. Everybody got paid. Every time I had it, everything worked.
And even more so at final table. I mean, there was even talk when you got the heads up. You were roughly 2-1 behind in chips. It lasted four hands from 2-1 down to taking home the title and the trophy. Explain those hands and just how unbelievable that was, especially here flopping the joint with the flush. Amazing to take it down just like that.
When you check raise the turn and river backdoor flush and then flop a flush the very next hand, it works out pretty well. Heads up, so easy game when everything goes right.
Talk to me about what you're gonna do tonight. I mean, you gotta be able to celebrate somehow. What are the plans for this evening?
I don't know, I'm driving back to Charleston. I don't really know. I might go play more poker.
Well,
you
certainly have some success doing it. You had a great amount of success, and here at Best Bet, we congratulate you, and we look forward to seeing you again to defend your title next year.
Thank you.
There's Ben Diebold. He is the champion of the Card Player Poker Tour's 2018 main event right here in Jacksonville at Best Bet Jacksonville.